Beat his ass!
Hold on a second! Hold on a
reporter out here to book this match right now so we can get this thing started.
Thank you!
Come on! Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jonny, Fairplay! Thank you, Phil O.
I didn't really come out here to make a match. But you guys are about the same size as me, and therefore that intimidates me greatly. You want a match tonight?
Yeah, I want all four of these bastards.
Yeah, you got a fucking match tonight!
Yeah! Woo! Yeah. Woo! Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
But we have a match later tonight. We will have Total Chaos versus Tommy Celcius, Moondog Jack, the Executioner, and the Principal! 4-on-2! It is a handicap match, but I don't know who has the handicap! Judging by the size of these two big motherfuckers!
That's gonna be crazy too, because we got hands on the 15s anyway!
No fucking way. I don't fucking work twice. If you want to suspend me, that's fine, but I ain't fucking working twice.
Well, there, Tommy, I just got one question.
Hey, God!
Let me help you clarify how I'm going to do this. I won't suspend you because that's just stupid.
What the fuck is that? What an idiot. But then again, what kind of idiot would want to wrestle Total Chaos? What do you say to the guy, Daddy?
Shave that motherfucker.
I'm 4-on-2. I'm still seeing, I see your handicap there, man. Those guys, they got the intensity. They got the fucking brawn, for God's sake. My God. Tommy Celcius. He just got to figure things out, man. They ain't got all things. They can all work together.
Absolutely indeed. Anytime you see two guys the size